All right, so what is up, guys? Welcome back to RGS. We're going to be trying to do a If You Sing, You Lose challenge. Now, a lot of you guys playing at home, try this out. If you guys fail, let me know in the comments down below. Drop a like if you guys enjoy. But without further ado, we're going to jump right into this. No. I hate this movie. I had to watch this movie like 20 times with the girls. I'm good. I'll be fine. I'll be all right. Get out of here, Elsa. Play the next song. You have to do a lot harder than this. What is this, like Disney edition? I think I might have gotten the Disney edition on accident. As long as they have no Mulan, I'll live. Oh crap. Oh no. Nope. Stop. Cut it out. I hate this movie too. I know it's really popular. I know a lot of people love this movie, but no, I can't. Nope. No! Oh god! Freaking Tarzan? Bruh. No! Gotta keep it together. Is this the live action of Beauty and the Beast? I haven't watched this. Rilo's gonna lose on this part. He hasn't watched the movie, probably. But it's Emma Watson. Hercules? Dude, I haven't seen this in forever. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. Oh shit, I bought my head. That's a loss. I would go most anywhere. Crap. No! Oh, Mufasa! I'm so sorry, Mufasa! No, it hurts so much. Tangled? I actually only watched Tangled once when the girls were much younger. I don't know the lyrics to these songs, so I'm good. This is actually a lot harder than it looks. To just be able to sit here with these headphones on full blast. Sing River. I don't care, I'll lose to this one. This is my childhood. With all the strength of a raging fire, as serious as the dark side of the moon. I don't even care, I'll lose to that one. I'll accept defeat to this one. I was never a big fan of The Little Mermaid. I watched it like 3 or 4 times, but I wasn't huge on it. It's a good movie, just didn't stick with me. Wish I could be part of that world. Remember me. I don't think I watched this one either. My heart is beating so much right now. Oh, this is the newest one. Or like one of the newest Disney movies. I know this one. I saw a lot of the trailers for this one. That's a lot. I'm not supposed to bob my head. Pocahontas? I only watched this once. Dude, my childhood was terrible. What is going on here? I feel so bad. I should be singing to a lot of these. I should know the lyrics to a lot of these. Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. This one hurts me to listen to. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. This one pains me so much.
I wish you would tell me.
Please stop the frozen songs.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yes, more Aladdin.
Jump ahead of the bread line.
Oh,
ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything.
I shouldn't be bobbing my head.
Ahead of the law, man. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm pro.
Riff raff, straight rat, scoundrel. Take that.
What can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay,
you're welcome.
I'm just
an ordinary demi guy.
Hey, what has
I hate this movie.
Hold up the sky when you were
walking
this guy.
No! Oh man, I remember watching this movie so much as a kid. Me, Tarzan. You, Jane. I never watched the live action. I don't like live action Disney movies. Sorry, Disney. Not doing it. Oh yes, dude. Hercules. I don't care. I'll lose to that one. Oh man, I have to go back and watch the Disney movies sometimes. Air hurt. God, dude, I want to watch Mulan so bad right now. Ugh.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they were gone there.
Cut it out, Sebastian. Cut it out now. That was his name, right? That counts. I lost on that one.
Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from the nice warm bed.
I wasn't huge on Toy Story. I like Toy Story, but I'm not a big enough fan to sing along to it. I'll be alright with this one. I don't think I've watched this. But I'm loving this song. Celebrating la Dia de la Muerta.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. It's our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no.
I don't know the lyrics to the song, but I know the movie. I know Hercules. I know my boy Hercules. Why do I put myself through these harsh punishments? I don't know! I don't know this one either. I can imagine there have got to be so many people out there right now. They're like, oh my god, Reckless doesn't know so many Disney movies. For shame. For shame. I can see them like holding up crosses to their computers to this video right now.
Stop.
I did sing to some.
Come on, quit it. Coda, stop singing.
Brother Bear.
Yes, I'm on hold. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
So, this is a lot harder than I thought it would. I know I've seen a lot of videos where people do this and they always say this is a lot harder than it looks. I never believed them. I never did until I sat down for a moment and I was like, you know what? I bet I could do this. And then once you start playing it and you've got it full like studio mode, everything is loud, it's just you and the music, you begin to realize it's so much harder than you actually think it would be. It is so much harder. But that's going to be it for today. Did you guys sing? Did you guys not sing? Let me know down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for joining me today in this episode of If You Sing, You Lose. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay awesome, stay beautiful, and as always, stay reckless.